Hi guys, this is Dr. Zimple here and I am a tarot card reader with Thrive, and I have been doing tarot reading for almost more than 10 years now. And today I would like to speak to you about a very special new moon that is going to occur on the 12th. And this new moon is occurring in the sign of Taurus. Now Taurus is an earthy sign and the moon is a water element. So whenever earth and moon conjoin, they bloom. Lot of flowers are going to bloom, lot of relationships are going to bloom. So yes guys, all your focus is going to be on love, relationships and your home sector this time. Now whenever I'm talking about a new moon is a new phase, it's a new beginning, new energies that are going to come into your life. So that is where I would love some guidance from the tarot cards and ask that what are the things that I should take care of and what not, and you know what I should be doing. Some guidance is always good, right? So I'm going to take the liberty and ask on behalf of all of us. So my first question is that, you know, what do I need to release the patterns that are not working out? Okay, so this is the card that I have got. This is High Priestess. So these are the energies that I need to release. So stop being cold, stop being distant, stop being insensitive about a lot of things. And this is not the time to, cut off from the world. This is the time to go connect, be warm, be talk to people, be social and go out and not inwards. The time to be inwards is over now. So the next question is that what is my life undergoing? What are the transformations that I need to undergo? Or what are the things that I need to harness? So the card that has come is Ace of Wands. So Ace of Wands eludes fire energy and it is asking you that, you know, go have the fire, have the passion, grab the things, grab the opportunities and just go. Don't try and go with the flow and keep it to the universe. No, this is the time to take what's yours. This is the time to harness the energies. This is the time to work towards whatever you're passionate about. And the last question that I want to ask is that what are my future experiences going to be like? So the new moon is bringing the devilish energies. So this is a very playful card and I feel that this is going to bring about a lot of love which is going to bloom in the air. And yes, this card also asks you to release all the negative patterns, all your anxiety and give all the worry, you know, just up in the air. Now, if you want a personalized tarot card reading for the new moon from me, all you need to do is click in the link which is given here. Thank you and have a happy moon.